who is very merciful and beneficent. And salam to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam, the last Prophet of Allah. Honorable judges, respectful teachers, and my fellows, assalamu alaikum. The topic which is given to me to express my feelings about it is science provides luxuries to mankind. In the history of mankind, advent of science is the greatest blessing. Science has come to relieve mankind from suffering, ignorance, and to control nature. It has been defined as the systematic body of wisdom and knowledge. This can give rise to greater and greater invention. Science has also been known as a faithful servant of man, who serves all his life and as per the orders of man. Science can be harmful if we misuse it. Science has brought about far-reaching changes in every sphere of our daily life. Now everybody can afford to obey. Now everybody can afford to avail benefits of luxurious and comfort created by science. Science has made goods cheap and readily available and has brought them within reach of every individual. Science is most important for us. Whether if we